Getting some food. There's everywhere fruits here. The sun is burning. Actually, we're on 3,400 meters above sea level, so you can really feel the skin, the thin air. So yeah. I love this place. The culture here is amazing, but the sun is really burning. So hard to breathe.
Yeah.
So many nice fruits. So nice. The people here are so nice as well.
Cute.
I love being in other cultures. I mean, Peru is my own culture as well, but to explore other places and so beautiful. To get some food. So nice here. And I have to say it again to breathe. We're at like almost 3,500 meters above sea level and it's so hard to get some air. So the sun is burning like fuck. It's crazy. But it's a really nice place. The sky is super blue. And yeah. Let's see if find something to eat. Finally some nice soup. It's Peruvian soup. ¿Cómo se llama la sopa?
Sopa que sopa es.
This is a criolla soup from Peru with meat and looks amazing.
Total.
Gracias.
Maria compres delicious.
Sí tiene huevo. De... ¿Qué es eso?
Ah, con el mostado.
¿Qué? Pero, si pero pregunto, pues. Pero es que preguntas.
Ah, preguntaste.
Huevo. Sí.
Ah, bueno, acá. Yo también tampoco me gusta el huevo de la sopa.
O sea, no es que siento el huevo, pero.
Ay. No, pero no creo que sea. Pues, no lo vas a sentir. Si no lo has sentido ahorita, no lo vas a sentir. Ah, preguntaste a la señora.
Sí. Dijo, no.
No.
¿Cómo siempre? Sí.
O quizás algo.
Dishes here, some chicken with rice, it's nice sauce. I love Peruvian food. It's a tea with coke plant. Beautiful place. Let's get a fresh orange juice.
Hola.
Un jugo por fin.
¿Ves?
Freshly made right now. I love this place. Eat so much fresh stuff and freshly prepared. They serve the orange juice.
Thank you.
with some